For weeks, this alligator snapping turtle was roaming around a Fairfax County neighborhood. Here's the thing. It's not native to our region. So how did that get here? Yeah, Lindsay Watts standing by live tonight in Hayfield. She has the details on what that is. I've never seen a turtle like that, Lindsay.
Jim, I think we have all seen the supersized mutant turtles that come up from the sewer. However, this one was found on the sidewalk right over there by homes in this neighborhood. Take a look.
I just saw the back of it and it was moving.
Gianetta Fanning never got a good look at the face until we showed her today.
Oh my goodness.
She spotted the turtle near her home after someone in the neighborhood called animal control.
Now, so what is, I knew it was a turtle. I said, well, what is that? And they said, a turtle. I said, well, where did it come from? That looks like a turtle that you see when you go to the zoo.
State wildlife officials say it had been hanging out here for at least a month around the neighborhood and in this little pond. While he may look terrifying,
it's a living dinosaur.
State herpetologist John Klepfer says the turtle probably wouldn't hurt anyone if no one was hurting it. He says it's actually common that people buy pet turtles, not understanding the commitment involved.
You just take them down to a local pond or park and they dump them. And we've seen this repeatedly over and over again.
This type of turtle, the alligator snapper, is a whole lot to handle. It might outlive you.
An alligator snapper could probably live easily 60, 70 years.
And outweigh you.
They'll end up reaching weights of exceeding 200 pounds when they're done. Yeah.
How big was the one you got?
65, so it was a youngster.
Wildlife officials named the turtle Lord Fairfax. Because he had been a pet, they say he wouldn't fare well in the wild. He was taken to the Virginia Zoo in Norfolk to live out his days. That type of turtle does actually live in other warmer parts of the country, but the thought was he would not survive the cold winter that we have here. And then there was also the concern, Jim, that he would potentially wander out into the road.
Right.
And remember, he was 65 pounds and growing.
I'll tell you what, though, Lindsay, you see the face on that thing. And I don't know how anybody could see that and not think something could be terribly going wrong. You mentioned the turtles coming out of the sewers. I mean, you get Leonardo, Michelangelo, Raphael, Donatello. Yeah, I watched Mutant Ninja Turtles as a kid.
We all did.
Wow. Lord Fairfax.
Yeah, even they had, but their faces were much more
That's
friendly
true.
Than the sky.
Yeah, yeah. Now, you couldn't find Splinter. There was no giant rat nearby, too, right?
Oh, thank goodness. Thank goodness no rats in this neighborhood.
Lindsay Watts on the hunt for us tonight. Thanks, Lindsay.